So welcome to SAI TV. Today we are here with the two students of Himachal Pradesh Public School, and I'm Khushi Gureya, who is introducing them. So
I Anjal of class 12th,
and I Devanshi Sharma from class 10th.
So how was the experience of SAIMUN?
It was very good, and I have attended the MUN conference for the first time, and I really enjoyed it, and I have learned many things. So it was really good.
Okay, so can you tell about your committee? Have you had fun with them?
Yes, I was in UNHRC, and our agenda was promotion and protecting human rights while countering terrorism. And the first, starting from the executive members, our executive board was very good. They taught us so many things, and they also started with the rules of procedure. And there were 33 members in the committee. And everybody participated, everybody gave their best, and we learned diplomacy, we learned courtesy, and yeah, we enjoyed, and we learned so many new things.
So can you tell us about the hospitality of SAI International Public School?
It was very good, even the food was very delicious, and I really enjoyed the food, and cleanliness is also there, and all the facilities are very good. So what about you, Khushi?
It's amazing experience, I enjoyed a lot here. I meet many friends of different cultures, and I also like the hospitality of the school. It's amazing, I think. So thank you.